Yeah, so let's just get it. I did one like playthrough of the route last week. So let's just hope I'll remember everything. The execution is probably not going to be the best of all time. But yeah, that's what practice is for. Is the run gonna die to loading zone skip? Let's find out. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. We could save so much time in any descent if we could find a way to avoid the crash. Like 527, what one? That's insane. My any percent gold is a 602. I forgot to run into them. Oh, this is actually a big problem now. Because they can steal your stars, and apparently I'm... Okay. Dude. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. This is certainly a run. Okay, so I lost like 12 seconds or 13 seconds in that lap. That's actually insane. That's terrible. Time save for the next run, I guess. Almost 14 seconds. Not a very good do fight. just dropped a bunch of frames, okay. That was a really nice clip. Yep. Yep. That jump actually kind of scared me. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this, yeah. Gotta do it like that. Yup. Okay. I guess I'm so used to the hover there that I didn't actually know how to do that movement. This is like the worst part of the entire split. I could have probably done that, I don't know. That is so unfortunate. Like, this is so awful. Without the hover. I don't get why there's an invisible wall there. Okay, that can definitely be a lot quicker. I guess I was too far back. Yeah, that was like actually terrible, but okay. Yo, Matthew, what up? Yeah, long time no see indeed. Thanks for the bits. Yeah, I thought I should maybe practice this game again, considering I'm gonna run it at ESA. And ESA is actually pretty soon. It always seemed pretty far away, but it's actually happening in like 2.5 weeks. I just got the sound for the bits, that was a bit delayed. But only by a bit. Yeah, so I'm scheduled to run any percent. But there will be a donation incentive to change the category to no upgrades. And this is definitely the category that I have to practice. Any percent I can just do. This category, however, is different enough to the point where there are some things that I might need to actually remember that I'm not too sure about right now. Like, well, 3 is the most different part. It's crazy how, like, when you try to skip everything, like, the run resembles a casual playthrough a lot more than any percent, because we have to do a lot of repairs in World 3. Now, there's one new strat in World 4. That I thought of today, because that was one repair that I thought I had to do, but when you stop and think about it for like 2 seconds, you realize you don't actually have to do it. But yeah. That's the reason this category is a lot longer than any percent. The hover does make a difference. One day we're gonna find a way to skip these mini games. Trick the game into thinking we're actually in a later world. I don't know. Dude, I cannot mash. Man, I figured out this would be like an easier method for me to mash on 3DS, but yeah, that wasn't a very good one. Like, so far World 1 has been the only good split. World 1 was like actually clean. Everything else was not very good. But this should still be ahead of my any percent BB just because of the time save you get in early game. Not great. And with not great, I mean, it can't get much worse. Alright, this is the one I gotta snipe. And 17, also not great. I'm wondering if I can beat Luke's 107.36 with no upgrades, because it's probably possible. I would think. Yep, this is actually not the worst pattern. Yep, okay. And a 23. At least they didn't give me a 10 this time, because that's what this game likes to do. Okay, so that was not good. I think it's crazy that this game got into ESA when like a third of it is just auto-scrollers. And like RNG. But the rest is fun. Or like a quarter maybe is, well, I don't know. Too much of the run. Anyway. Easy first try, okay. This repair you don't have to do, but I hate the skip. Unfortunately, we can't do mem skip and no upgrades. So we have to do the Matthew Ferret slash Luke plays method that I'm not a fan of. I know Luke had a setup for it, but it still doesn't make sense to me. Because you kind of have to, like, guess. Because you have to jump, like, down right. You have to actually, like, land on the platform. Hello. I mean, at least this is a great showcase of everything that the game has to offer. Let's see if I can get this gamer jump. Yep. It's that easy. I'm gonna take all of them. I should have landed on the platform. I don't understand this clip, by the way. You can just walk into it, but I don't know, I can't get it anymore. I thought I would land on the platform. I thought that would cancel the fall damage. Or, like, not give me any. Alright, only getting the very best mini games. Another one of these. That's just fantastic. I think there's like two more repairs. Could be wrong. Wow. I had no idea what the log was gonna be. I don't know if the pump skip is faster in this category. Also, you can just, I don't know why I did this. This is not what I normally do. I don't normally use the skateboard ramp. But again, you can just do one clip, go out of bounds, and then collect the toolbox from out of bounds. I guess because I didn't do my regular movement. Normally I split on like collecting the toolbox, but I mean I guess it's new splits or whatever. I just forgot. Bro, just get on the other side of the fence, please. Yeah, can't do that. Mm. Dude. Okay, nice. I can save a lot of time over that, but okay. I swear I pressed A, but okay. Man, come on. Yeah, I can save like a minute of that, but okay. I don't know what pace this is. I think in any percent you want to finish World 3 at like a 32 or 31, but I forgot the actual time. I think Buford drove into that, which is good. I don't want that to be in the way next round. Every time I hear that sound, I always think my console just crashed. Like, it reminds me of like a Wii crash sound. I think at ESA I want to actually go for the advanced clip, but I really gotta practice it more. I gotta get the IL record in this. I'm like 3 seconds behind record and I lost like 15 seconds to a death in my IL. I actually forgot I placed that there. And I didn't even look at my screen. I was looking at the map. Because I saw that Bufa got stuck on something. Man, I'm so good at dying though. Okay. I mean, 316 isn't too bad, considering the circumstances. Yeah, I don't know. I know I was very far behind in my PB for by like 2 minutes. And then I brought it back in late game. And I want to say this run has been better than that, but I don't know. I did waste quite a lot of time on Gamer Jump. Wait, do we even do this strat? We repair the trampoline first. So I actually need to pay attention here. Thank you. That's curious. I actually got a little bit scared though because I haven't done that in a while. Awesome. That's exactly what you want to do there. Oh wow, I thought I wouldn't make it for the double jump. Stupid. I thought I don't have to go to the left, that's only for the drill upgrade. But now you have to go to the left. I'm not playing 100%, but I still have to go there. Yeah, the real reason why no upgrades is hard is because you don't get the goggles that tell you where the toolboxes are. Okay, so that strat is actually new. I didn't do that in my PB. Which is kind of silly. Like, I went to the riot, grabbed the scrap, came back, did the repair. I don't know why I never thought about that. Yeah, that should save a decent amount of time. Just gotta watch out, I don't void out here, which is actually a danger that can happen. Just gotta slowly inch my way forward. Like in any percent, that's a nice way to time it with the hover. But it's scary in this one. Okay, that's super safely, but okay. I guess you want to switch to Phineas first. Really? Bro, just go into the corner, man. Okay, just clip, please. That should not take that long. That should be like an instant clip. That was a really bad idea. Oh my lord. Actually, I can probably like jump down to that area from up there. Gotta jump like down, right? What's the setup? Gotta remember all of these old strats. Okay. I think that's gonna be a long animation. Never mind. I think this could be like 107, 108 pace. No, it has to be slower than that. Like 109. I don't know. Like, this World 4 was awful. I lost a minute in whatever the world is. World 3. But, like, late game takes what? Like, 5 minutes? 6 minutes? Let's say like 6 minutes. Here's a funny meme. If I beat Luke's 107.36, with this, and I submit it to the leaderboard, do I just copy and paste the description of his run? Because that was like a very, very long paragraph. That ended in like, hope sub 1 will be possible one day. I can stop playing now. Alright, let's not get the worst plans of all time. And then we should be good. I wasted time there because I didn't realize they were already dead. Stop it! He's already dead. I'm being pushed by the plants. Yeah, normally I have my back against the wall here. Man, this is awful. Yeah, I lost like 25 then, or like even more than that, to a good one. Yeah, this rank could have been 106 with good plans. That's insane. Could have gotten the Matthew Ferb Bob. 107.07. Alright. That's quite a big improvement. The record on SRC is still a 112 flat. I actually have a 111.49. Like, I was expecting like 110 or like a 109. I didn't actually expect to PB with this much. It's pretty nice though. I should easily be able to improve this to like a 105. Maybe even a 104. Which is also where no repairs ended up before we've actually found the final repair skip that kind of made the category obsolete. The worst part is like the gamer jump. I have to get that one like first try, and it's really hard. And there's quite a lot of jumps. You can easily fail. Like, skateboard was awful. First doof was not good. Well, two was not good. Mitch was not good. Well, three was like bad because of that one part. Like, I don't know. Wasn't the cleanest overall. And like, well, 4 was not very clean either. Very sloppy in a lot of places. But yeah, that's the end of the stream.
Just a quick run, a quick dub.
Use these three codes in the future. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a good night. 105 happening at some point. Definitely. Also, I will do 80% run soon. So yeah, that's nice. To get like the 57. Woo.